On that first reading, there was a large word that some of you younger students might not have understood. The word affliction. You know, as we go through life, there are days when things just don't go the way we would like them to. There are days when we don't feel good, or if we have the flu or something like that. Those are what afflictions are all about. And God's word in that first reading tells us that we can grow from those kinds of sufferings, from those tough days in our lives, if we allow ourselves to. You know, God doesn't punish us by giving us those hard times. But we have the opportunity to call upon God's grace when we are experiencing affliction, suffering, bad days, by turning to God and asking Him to help us, help it to be a better day, and to help us deal with those things that might be bothering us on that particular day. And that grace of God is shared with us through the Holy Spirit, which is broken into our lives through the waters of baptism. The Holy Spirit that has been given to us, St. Paul said in that first reading. Well, young men and women, your Catholic education, your education in a Catholic school, is a very important way for you to learn and to remember that God is with you, that God shares His grace with you, and that God is always walking with you, especially in those days that aren't going well, in those days when you might be suffering, in those days that are just terrible, terrible days. Another lesson to be learned can be found in today's gospel. Jesus uses us, His followers, to do wonderful things, just as we heard in that gospel passage. And today we celebrate that power lived out in the life of one of our church's saints. You learn about saints as part of your lessons in school. And today the entire church celebrates the Feast of St. Blaise. And we're going to have an introduction to our prayers in a minute that talks about St. Blaise, who lived in the area that is today known as Turkey. It used to be called Asia Minor, and part of it was called Armenia. And then we're going to bless our throats because St. Blaise is considered to be the patron, especially of those who are having problems with their throats, like a sore throat. And with the allergies that are around here, I've woken up several days this week with a little bit of dryness in my throat. And so we're going to seek the intercession of St. Blaise as one of the followers of Jesus that reminds us that Jesus, that God always walks with us, and that God can take even a very, very bad